tell Luna today. They'll be here tonight like we wanted.
Okay, but we need to be smart. Money's tight, and it has to be affordable, like free.
Actually, it is free with Luna's free flooring sale.
Come on, I was joking.
I'm not. The second room of flooring is free. Plus, with Luna's free financing, we'll save a bundle.
Free floors and financing? Now I'm free. Free flooring.
It's time to love your floors. Luna's free flooring sale won't last. Call today.
877-241. Luna.
This is WJZ TV, WJZ HD, and WJZ.com, Baltimore.
From the city to the counties to your neighborhood. Now, it's complete coverage. It's WJZ, Maryland's news station.
Called to court, former Governor Bob Early goes before a grand jury.
What his testimony means for the investigation into those Election Day robocalls.
I'm
Denise Cope. We're going to get to that story in just a second, but first we want to call your attention to two important school advisories for tomorrow. Because of the heat, Baltimore County schools are closing 3 hours early tomorrow. Baltimore City schools are also letting out early, operating on a half day tomorrow. Now, those advisories are running at the bottom of your screen, and we'll have more on the heat in just a minute.
But first, former Governor Bob Early testifies before a grand jury. It's all part of the investigation into what some say were deceptive calls to voters on Election Day. WJZ is live outside the Mitchell Courthouse. Kai Jackson explains many of Early's aides were also subpoenaed. Kai?
That's right, Vic. A former state.